Are you okay? I heard a car crash. I'm Madame Rue. I live nearby. Sophie asked me to tell you about the cursed portrait. I think the portrait is the cause of everything happening in the museum. Almost a century ago, a famous merchant asked a poor artist named Stephen Lambert to paint his beautiful daughter, Nicole. Stephen fell in love with Nicole, but she died after her portrait was finished. The next day, Stefan's mansion burned in a fire. Only the portrait survived. Now the portrait is in Scarlett's museum. Well, that's all I know. But I recommend you visit Stefan's mansion. Maybe you'll find some clues there.
Thank you. The ghost left, but we can look into the past here. Gather the necessary ingredients and find a good place to perform the ritual. I feel a strong connection with the spirit world here. It's a good place for a ritual.
Thank you.
After the mansion burned down, Stefan returned to find the portrait of his beloved undamaged. Before his death, he brought the portrait to the museum owner to keep under the condition that it would always be exhibited to the public. Stefan promised that even after his death, he'd find a way to be with Nicole.